Now, Mr. Utterson, reading the letter from Dr. Lanyon, realizes Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde, they're really the same person. Dr. Jekyll is such a good guy. He drinks the potion and becomes the evil Mr. Hyde? Wow. Are you curious? Go ahead and read.